Taiwan is moving toward its net zero target, aiming for 100% electric scooter sales by 2040. In 2022, the output value of the electric scooter industry reached nearly 2.6 trillion NT dollars. Electric scooters require fewer repairs and part replacements. However, for traditional scooter shops that rely on maintenance and repairs to make money, this shift will alter the operational model and impact their livelihoods. Many traditional scooter shops are considering transforming to seize new opportunities, with manufacturers beginning to assist them.
我觉得说电动车的推进是一个学习过程，那不管是消费者或是政府或是我们业者，我们都在学习。当有一天让电动车自然的成为生活的一部分的时候，我觉得不管是消费者还是店家，他就会去接受这个电动车。But
the numbers tell a different story. There are over 14 million scooters in Taiwan, and only 4.4% of them are electric powered. According to reports, about 80% of scooter drivers will continue to choose gas-powered vehicles when it's time for a replacement. Additionally, many consumers and businesses are concerned about electric scooters' safety and regulations.
其实它油车还是有它的优势在啊。对，所以电车你虽然说环保，可是，在法规没有完善之前，跟电池技术没有提升，安全性没有提升之前，其实很多车厂它还是消费者都不会去考虑这个电车的问题啊。
Electric scooters are seen as a solution to combat climate change, but phasing out gas-powered scooters will affect many livelihoods. The future of the entire scooter industry remains uncertain, and addressing all aspects will require time. 谢宇伦、钟德荣、Jamie Lin Pinzon, TVBS World Taiwan.